You see, God has given us all a span of time, and in that span of time, God is going to allow opportunities our ways so that we can be blessed. You got to know, some of God's blessings come overnight, and some of God's blessing takes time. I want to get both blessings. I want to get the blessings that come overnight, and I want to get those blessings that are going to come 30 years from now. You know, you got to know that some blessings come overnight and some blessings come years from now. But you got to know that God is going to give us all a span of time. And in that span of time, God is going to allow opportunities to come our way to be able to be blessed. That's why it's very important to become good managers of time, because in the span of time that God's going to give you, he's going to give you opportunities.
Praise the Lord. God bless you guys. And thank you once again for tuning in to our YouTube broadcast. God spoke to us tremendously today through our Pastor David. And he spoke to us about being good stewards with our time and having good time management and prioritizing our time so that we can be able to enjoy our family, our church, our friends, and every other activity that we do. So we just want to thank you for tuning in to our YouTube broadcast. God is doing great things. Once again, we just want to remind you, if you want to subscribe to our page so that we could get some feedback of what God is doing through this YouTube channel. But if you're here on our Sunday mornings, services are at 10 a.m. and our Sunday night services are at 6 o'clock. If you're in the area of Brawley, we would love to see you here. We would love to get to know you and your family. But once again, we just want to thank you. God bless you. And just know that the best is yet to come. God bless.